Welcome back to part 32 of Ultimate Board Game Collection for the PlayStation 2. It's time. Alright, guys, it's time for a game. Got Snakes and Ladders! Yes! Whew! Wow! We're playing Snakes and Ladders! It's a family game. You could be blue, green, yellow, or red. I'm gonna go with horn. I'll go with one. And I got a 4. 3 for green, 1 for red, and 6 for yellow. I'm in second place. 3. One. 4. Alright. So is that one going first? Then green, then yellow, and then... No. I'm going for green second, red third, and yellow last. 6 spaces. Sorry about that. Haha. 6. No ladder, but I'm still alive. Oh no! Green climbed the ladder. It's alright. Sorry. One. 5. And Wet also got to climb the ladder. Wow. Now I'm in third. Two. 4. Six. 5th place. Come on now. 2. Alright. 6. Well, that's going down, so I'm in third. 3. 4. I'm in second place now. 2. Too short. If it's a 1, two. 6. Snakes and Arrows is a family game. 2. You got a 1, so that means I'm still in second place. 4. Oh no, I'm going down. Too bad. We got lucky. Oh well. I can still catch up. Six. If we get a 6, we will win. No, we get a 5. I'm sorry. If it's a 5, we will win. One. 6, not enough. 1 short. There we go, it's a 5. 4, oh no, 1 space away. Three. 6, not enough. 2, so close. He got it, queen wins. Queen's happy. Let's play again. And I got a 5. 4 for green, 4 for red, and 1 for yellow. 4. Oh, 1 short, too bad. Sorry. I'm sorry. 5, that's good. 6, not enough. 5. 6 for green. 3. Alright. No, queen! Why are you climbing the ladder? Wow. You know what? Okay. Whatever. Yellow take the turn in part 33.